Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I hope you're all doing well inshallah. In this video, we're going to be talking about how you can actually get rewarded for sleeping during Ramadan. I know it sounds crazy, but it's true. You don't want to miss out on this because it could really benefit you inshallah.
كتاب الله دستوري وخير الخلق أسوتنا.
بسم الله. So every year we have the same thing coming up, whether it's from our mashayikh or from our elders or our parents or any da'i out there. They'll be like, you know, come on guys, we can't be wasting this Ramadan. We can't be sleeping in till 2, 3 p.m. every day and have a nap before iftar and pretty much waste the whole day sleeping. You know, this is a month of worship, a month of this, a month of that. It happens every year. But we have to remember something too, that we're human beings. And Ramadan does take its toll on the human body. Yes, it does. Although it's not so hard that people think in Nukhalas it's impossible, it's actually a lot easier than it sounds, but we still need our rest. We're human beings. We need our sleep. But there's actually a way where we can sleep and actually get rewarded while we're sleeping. It's all based on the intention. Why are you sleeping? If you're sleeping 12, 13 hours a day just to help pass the time, then obviously you're wasting Ramadan, you're not getting a reward for your sleeping, and who knows, it could be that you're actually committing a sin against yourself. Allahu alam, Allah knows best. But if you're sleeping a reasonable amount of time, let's say anywhere between 6 to 8 hours, maybe if you're really tired, 9 hours. If you're sleeping that much in the day, but your intention for sleeping is so that you can be more energized when it comes to worshiping Allah Azza wa Jalla throughout the day and throughout the night, then Allahu alam, your sleep, because of your intention, will actually help you get more good deeds. You will actually get rewarded for your sleep because you're doing so in order to strengthen yourself for better quality worship throughout the day and throughout the night, inshallah. So, go get your sleep. Sleep for the sake of Allah Azza wa Jal, but don't overdo it. Okay? Don't go sleep 12, 13 hours and go sleep through your prayers and not read any Quran throughout the day. And then when you are awake, just go waste your day on video games. Don't do that. Get your 6, 7, 8, 9 hours of sleep, however much you need. Keep it reasonable though. Get your sleep, strengthen yourself, renew your intention. And then when you are awake, work for the sake of Allah Azza wa Jal. That way, both your sleep and your worship will work together to help you get more good deeds and raise your ranks in the eyes of Allah Azza wa Jal. I hope this video is beneficial to you. Please, and this is a reminder to myself and a reminder to everyone here. I hope that we can all learn from this. Jazakum Allah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.